Most people react positively when they hear the phrase self-care, but in the past, the concept would have seemed alien. The attitude was like, I feel fine. If I get sick, I'll go to the doctor. But a huge shift occurred when medicine realized that the serious ills of modern life do not have simple cures. Chronic disorders like hypertension, heart disease, and type 2 diabetes have become known as lifestyle disorders. An imbalanced and unconscious lifestyle promote them. A balanced and conscious lifestyle prevents them. Now the whole area of self-care has expanded to promote total well-being. That's an exciting step forward that everyone needs to know about. So let's learn more. Then we'll relax into our meditation with Deepak.
Everyone wants the good life to be within reach, but millions of us undermine our happiness and our well-being every day, and we do it mostly without thinking. However, you can only change what you're aware of. The opposite of awareness is being unconscious, giving in automatically to habitual behavior, repeating the same reactions all the time, and falling back on the past instead of being in the present. If you are aware of what your body needs, you can move in the right direction. General signals like fatigue, lack of energy, small discomforts, and various aches and pains don't tell you what to do. These are symptoms of an existing problem that has been developing. Once you reach the state where symptoms appear, your body is signaling it is out of balance and needs help in restoring homeostasis. Your unconscious habits are interfering with its instinct for renewal, the very instinct that keeps every cell in your body alive. There is a universe of helpful lifestyle advice to be found, but only you can personalize it by giving priority to the things that matter most. There are two things that deserve top priority in everyone's life: sleep and stress release. As a society, we suffer from an epidemic of stress and the constant habit of losing sleep. This is where the axiom comes in. You can only change what you're aware of. Are you aware of your patterns of sleep and stress? Most people aren't. The vast majority of us consider a solid 8 hours of sleep a luxury, something we get only by sleeping in on the weekend. But the average adult needs 8 to 9 hours of good sleep every night. Waking up should happen gradually, not with the sudden start of an alarm clock. Awareness of good sleep comes down to several key steps. Going to sleep at the same time every night. Waking up according to your natural biorhythm. Avoiding mental stimulation like TV, reading, and office work near bedtime. Making your sleep area as quiet and dark as possible. Avoiding sleep aids and sleeping pills. Stress is more complex, but it can be simplified into the sensation of being under pressure. Examine your daily life and look at the times you feel unable to relax. The signs might be physical, such as stiffness and tightness, or mental, which might be constant running thoughts, worries, and always being in a rush or on a deadline. The key here is self-awareness. You alone can monitor what feels like stress and then do what it takes to reduce the unnecessary work and constant workload that exacerbate it. A relaxed body-mind is in balance, which is why meditation is so beneficial. The ideal state of the body-mind is restful alertness, which feels relaxed and fresh. By gaining this experience in meditation, you become aware of what it is like and you can expand it into your daily life. As we prepare to meditate together, let's take a moment to consider our centering thought. I give my body perfect balance. I give my body perfect balance. Now, Let's prepare for our meditation. Make yourself comfortable and close your eyes. Begin to be aware of your breath and just breathe slowly and deeply. With each breath, allow yourself to become more deeply relaxed. Now, gently introduce the mantra, Vam. Vam. This mantra brings your body and mind to a state of balance in which it feels contented and supported and whole. Repeat it silently to yourself. Vam. Vam. With each repetition, feel your body, mind, and spirit open into an expanded state of awareness. Whenever you find yourself distracted by thoughts, noises, or physical sensations, simply return your attention to silently repeating the mantra. I'll mind the time, and you'll hear a soft bell at the beginning and end of the meditation. Vam. 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 Thank you. It's time to release the mantra. Continue to sit restfully, inhaling and exhaling slowly. When you feel ready, gently open your eyes. As you continue with your day, contemplate the centering thought. I give my body perfect balance. I give my body perfect balance. Namaste.